Why do I write ammo 5? Because no matter what I do out here, positive or negative, it's Uncle Sam more ammunition to shoot me the fuck down. When I see my tag on that train, man, for once in my life, I exist. You wanna know? Going out there in the middle of the night? Oh. It's pure animal. While you sleep, I'm out there catching tags. This one time, I went to the Bronx. Went to the Bedford layup. You know, in the Grand Concourse part of the Bronx, by John. Way out there. That's where they park all the trains at night. And I had a knapsack filled with paint. Boy, I got suited up for mass destruction. I was deep in those tunnels, too. I squeezed through these tight fences at night, right?
What's up, Papa? Hey, what's up?
And here I am, all alone in front of this fucking silver monster just waiting to get painted. And out of nowhere, I see this Moreno cop gunning for me. And as I'm about to dodge out, his partner, this fat redhead pig, just cracks me. Just right there, just cracks me in my fucking spine. Those jive turkey motherfuckers went hunting to see if there was any more of me. And they just left me there. I could have been dead. I didn't breathe. I didn't move. One more inch to the left, and I would have made friends with that third grade. Huh? See their feet? Fuck it, you know? I saw their feet on the other side of the subway car, like I'm saying. Okay, I'm here on the floor. I see their feet on the other side of the subway car, and I try getting up, but that pig, I swear, that pig done burned my ass, man. You know, that pig done fucking, there's fucking shit all over the fucking place. Hey, man, that pig done burned my ass. I tell you. And by God's grace, I lifted myself up so fast out that motherfucking train yard, man. It's like someone else went into my body and made the moves for me. He said, fue pa ya. I got the fuck out of there, bro. The fuck out of there. At the moment, I was so fucking amped up. I felt like, at that moment, no, I was no longer Palo Viejo. I wasn't Ammo 5, man. I felt more like Batman that night. The reeking Bruce Wayne and shit. The Bronx was not burning. That motherfucker was burnt.
Watch out, there goes that crazy boy. Watch out.